Welcome to Maths class, children. In the previous class, we have started with our new exercise 2.2, no? And in that, we have completed two bits, that is third bit and fourth bit, which is of face value and expanded form. Yes, we have learned expanded form, how to write expanded form and face value of the numbers. Yes, so today we are going to start with our fifth bit, and for doing this fifth bit, you require your term book, pencil and eraser, children. Okay, so as soon as you take out your term book, take out your page number 89, and in this fifth bit, they did not give you any blanks, but you have little space to write these answers. Okay, so this standard form, when I have explained you the expanded form, I have explained you standard form also. So whatever the whatever the method you are doing, for everything you require your face value. So write face values on the top of the number. Yes. So then you know for which place how many zeros also you will get. Yes. So for which place how many zeros? For 1000 you will get 3 zeros. For 100 you will get 2 zeros. For 10s you will get 1 zero. For 1s you will not get any zero. You will get direct number itself. Okay. Now you have to write places on the top of the number. Then according to the number of zeros you have here, you have to take only the number to that place. No zeros, no plus signs you have to write. You have to take only the number. Okay. So here you see the first number you have 7000. So 1000 means which place it will go? 7000. 1000 means which place? It will go to 1000 place only. And what is the number you have here? 7. So take 7 in the 1000 place. Okay. Now you see the next number. It is 800. 800 means which place? It is 100 place. And which number you have to take? 8. In 100 place, you have to take number 8. Okay. The next number you see 9090. Okay. 9090. 90 means which place? It is in 10th place. Which number you have to take? You have to take number 9. Okay. And the last number, the individual single number, you have to take in the 1's place. Okay, this is about your first one, and second one again, ones, tens, hundreds, thousands. With the three zeros, what you have? Which number you have? With the three zeros, you have number 5. Three zeros means 1000, also you take number 5 in 1000 place. Two zeros means which place? 100 place. In 100 place, which number you have to take? You have to take number 2. Okay, 10. 10 means which place? 10 means it is 10th place. In 10th place, which number you have to take? In 10th place, you have to take number 3. Okay, you have number 3 here, so you have to take number 3. And the single digit you have here, it is number 1. So that will go to your 1's place. Okay, see this third one, little different with the other one. So whatever it is, places are compulsory to write. Yes, so with the 3 zeros, 3 zeros, 3000. So 3000 will go to which place? 1000, 3000. So 1000 place, you will get 3. Next number you have 600. 600. So 100 place you will take 6 digits. So 100 place you have to take number 6. Next, the other number you have only the single digit. Alone number. The single number, number 2. Single number means in which place it will go? Single number always it will go to 1's place only. Okay. See, all the numbers are filled? No. 1 place is empty. The 10th place is empty. So, from the starting I am saying, whichever place is empty, you have to fill it with the number 0. Okay. So, this is about your third one. See about this fourth one. Yes. First, write places on the top. Yes. Then, see with the 3 zeros, which number? 9. 9000. So, 1000 place 9. 500. So, in 100 place number 5, 40 means in 10th place 4, and the individual number it is number 4. Okay, now we will move on to the even. Next, see, places, write the places on the top. Yes, so 2000, so in 1000 place you have to write 2, 900, in 100 place you have to write 9. 30 in 10th place 3 you have to write, and the single number 7. Okay, so same like that, the last one also we will write, the last one 6000. So in 1000 place you have to write number 6. 30 means 10 number, which place it will go? whatever you see, it is standard form. Yes, in your term book, after this question, you have little space there, so you can write your answers there. Okay, you can copy down, children. This is about your fifth bit. Now we will move on to the sixth bit. Now sixth bit is of filling the blanks one. Sixth bit is of filling the blanks one. Filling the blanks means here they have given few answers. The other answers you have to write. See this sixth one. First one, what they have given? They have given 4000 plus dash plus 20 plus dash equals to 4521. Okay, so 4521. How you will write? You have to write places on the top. It makes your answer easy. Yes, so 4000, 1000 place number they have given. Next place they have not given. So it is 5. 5 is there in which place? 100. So write 500. Okay, next 20 they have given. Then what they did do? They didn't give. They didn't give the number 1, they didn't give. So write it in your blank. Now see B1 dash plus dash plus 30 plus 7. Okay, so this is about the number 6437. Then if you write the places, it makes your answer easy. Yes, the first number they have not given, it is number 6. 6000. 1000 means 3 zeros. Okay, next you have number 4. 4 is there in which place? 4 is there in 100 place. 100 means how many zeros? 2 zeros. Okay, now see the C1. Next you have 9000 plus 300 plus dash equals to 9358. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands. Okay, so here you have 9300. The other two places they did not give. The other two places they are very easy. 5 is there in tens place, so 10. 8 is there in ones place, so single number 8. Next we have two more questions. B1 2000 plus 50 plus 9. So here we are asking you to write in the standard form. So write places on the top with the 3 zeros. 2000. So 1000 place you write number 2. 50. 50 only 10. So take 5 and 10 place. And the single number 9 you will get in 1 place. So 1 place is empty here. So we will write number 0 there. Then the last question here. E1 dash plus 900 plus dash plus 8 equals to 1908. Yes, so write places on the top, ones, tens, hundreds, thousands. Yes, so ones, tens, hundreds, thousands you have written. Now you have to write the other missing numbers. So what is the first number? It is 1000. 1000 means 3 zeros. 1000, 3 zeros. Next 900 they have given already. Then the third place they did not give. What is the third place? It is number 0. So if it is 0, you have to write 0 only. No changes there. Okay? This is about your 6th bit. You can copy down in your term book, children. Next you have the 7th bit. So in the 7th bit, they have given you like matching. One side they have given you. If you see in your term book, you can find one side they have given expanded form, one side they have given standard form. So by seeing this expanded form, like how we have done now here, so same like that you have to arrange, you have to check the numbers, standard form and the expanded form, and you have to do the matching. So today's your homework will be, page number 90, bit number 7, this matching you have to do in your term book only. Okay, children? So this is, today we have learned how to write the standard form of the number and the filling numbers. Filling numbers in the sense, some we have done with the standard form, we have written the standard form. Standard form means only the numbers, direct a single number you have to take. Not with these zeros, not with place. direct numbers you have to take, and the other numbers, the other places we have filled with zeros. Okay, this is about our today's class. Now we have completed our 2 pages. I have given you homework also. So I hope everybody is clear with this classwork, and you have to do your homework in your term book itself. I will meet you in the next class, children, with the next.